Welcome to WD News, ladies and gentlemen. We have with us Mr. Atul Sharma, Director, Advanced Water Solutions India Private Limited.
Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
So what all are your market areas? What market areas do you capture? Is it only the Indian market or you internationally market your products as well?
So as I mentioned earlier also, we have the presence in international market. Okay, we are supplying to whether it's USA, Europe, okay, Middle East, India, China, everywhere we are serving over here. Okay, and that's what our main strength for globally to provide.
Where do you see the Indian water industry market? Is it flourishing? What is the percentage that it is flourishing with? And there have been lots of international companies and players coming into the Indian market. So what challenges are you facing after their entrance in the market?
See, if you talk about the water treatment, especially sector side, India is having a huge potential, okay? And at present, we have a very good leading player in the market. But the major challenge is that most of the time, we are going to compromise on the qualities, okay? In spite of the end customer is going to give us the good premium prices to us, but we are not delivering the quality what we should have to deliver. So in that connection, what Global Water Solution have decided to give the products which can have a very high quality, NSF certified. If you talk about, in spite of huge potential, how many products are NSF certified? Hardly few of them, right? And we are taking such a big risk, okay, to the end customer, especially for our drinking perspective, because we are giving the product which is not certified, just cost effective, and you know, it's a danger, right? It's not a very big risk which everyone we are playing in the market. So as a GWS, it is our responsibility to provide the best quality NSF certified product so that we can deliver really a good quality products in the market.
So what do you think about the Indian water market down the line, let's say in 2 to 3 years? What kind of changes can we expect from our customers? What kind of changes can we expect from our producers, manufacturers? Because it's like there is a shift. There is a shift in almost every industry. So what can we expect in the water segment?
Right. So in water segment, if you see in the next 2-3 years, people are more, you know, getting educated. They know what is right, what is not right. They are not going to be attractive only, you know, because of TV advertisement and all. And they understand the quality. Like if you talk about now, they know what is reverse osmosis. Why we should have to use the reverse osmosis on this. So surely in 2 to 3 years, you will find people are going to attracted or going to go only for the quality products. And we can eliminate is all the price war, competition, low, inferior quality product. And we are very much sure about it. So market is definitely growing because of that.
So that, ladies and gentlemen, with us was Mr. Atul Sharma, Director of Global Water Solutions India Private Limited.